cattle farm. A bunch of talking furry things and some guy named Ken.
The audacity!
The
Fools and Forgotten Chipmunk
speaking. How may I help you?
Hi.
Hello.
I have a couple siblings that want to talk to you, but yes. I'm going to go first.
Oh, all right. So you're going first, and then there will be siblings.
Yes.
This sounds exciting. All right. What is your name?
My name is Abby.
Abby. All right. Hello, Abby. Thank you for calling in on behalf of all of your siblings.
Yes, I have a question.
All right, go right ahead.
Do you ever cut your hair?
Oh, yes. I have a stylist. I go get my hair. I mean, this doesn't just happen, Abby. All of this? Trust me. All right. This is a whole team of people that get this good, okay? It's not just like I snap my paws and then boom, it happens. I don't roll out of the nest like this, okay? There's a lot going on here.
Yes, I just got my hair cut recently.
Did you? And do you love it?
Yes, I love it. I got bangs.
Oh, bangs. Oh, how nice. That's very trendy. That's very in these days, the bangs. But do you really love it? Or did you just say you loved it and then you went home and you look in the mirror and you're like, I hate it. I hate it so much.
I really love it.
Really? Because that happens to me all the time. I go to the stylist and my fur looks really nice. And I'm like, all right, I like this, the new dirt. And then I get back to the nest and I'm like, oh, what have I done? So maybe that's just
okay.
Me. But okay, sorry, yes.
Yeah, I really love it. Here's my other sister.
Thank you. Okay, well, you look gorgeous. Bangs. You look gorgeous. Love the bangs.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello?
Hello, sister. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm so good. What is your name?
My name's Ella.
Ella! Lovely to speak with you. What could I do for you today? What is your question for the chipmunk?
Have you ever eaten at a fast food restaurant?
More than I'm comfortable admitting, yes. But, you know, since I'm a rodent, I don't get to eat inside the restaurant. I mostly eat outside of the restaurant. Sometimes I eat outside of the restaurant closer to the dumpster. It's not a good look, trust me. It's not a good look. But, you know, it's what happens, you know, when you're small and furry. And you live in an urban setting.
Nice.
Not really, but I appreciate you saying so.
Okay. We like to go to, like, McDonald's and get the toys.
Well, that's nice. Yes, they do have some lovely toys at McDonald's. Yes. By the way, I should point out that McDonald's is not a good representation of Scottish food in any way, shape, or form. It's just not like that, all right? never like that at all.
Okay.
All right. Thank you very much.
My little brother wants to speak. Would you like to speak with him?
Of course. I am here for you.
Hi.
Hello, brother of Ella and Abby. What is your name?
Nolan.
There you are. Mm-hmm. There's a good lad. What can we do for you today? What's going on?
What's your favorite song?
Oh, my favorite song. I don't know. It's so hard to pick a favorite song. Probably. I'm going to go with the oldies, okay? You probably don't know this because this is a very old song, okay? But I'm not the youngest chipmunk in the world. It's a very old song. You're probably, because you kids, you like all the new music. You're probably not familiar with it, but it goes, Happy birthday to you. Have you ever heard that? You ever heard that song?
Yeah.
Really?
It's my birthday on April 4th.
It is! Oh my goodness, well then that will be your song then, won't it?
Yeah.
Well, happy early birthday to you.
Okay.
That's lovely.
Bye.
You and I will have a same favorite song for at least one day. All right, ta-ta! It's good speaking with you, and tell your sisters I say goodbye.
You too.
All right, ta-ta.
Bye. Bye.